All right. What's up, everybody? On this Friday night, big Texas breaks tonight. We got looks like a helmet, Leaf helmet, autograph mini helmet. We're gonna have a four box hopefully and get that knocked out. We got 8 spots left in the four box, and then we got maybe a potential buyer there, man.
All right, ready? You know what's up? We're going to roll these dice to determine how many times we're going to shuffle the teams and the names. This is a buy one, get one. So if you bought a spot, you have your name in there twice. Ready? Got to roll a 3 or higher.
What are we giving away for the red dice? Any 15?
15% off one spot. Ready? A lot of shake right there, man. Six. Where was the number 5 spot? Here we go.
All right, here we go. Let's see.
6, 6, 6, 6, 6. All right, another routine. Go to random.org. Go ahead and zoom it in real quick. Y'all know we're live. Hit a couple of y'all. Big Band-Aid.
So like we're planning our 20-year class reunion now.
Hey,
crazy.
Well, y'all interested, man? We got a spot in our
one
fantasy team, fantasy league. One spot. Hold on, random. All right.
When are you gonna do that draft, man?
Monday.
This Monday?
No, Monday, September 2nd. Copy. Bam. 6 times. Once. Packers on top, 49ers on bottom. Twice Colts, Chargers. There's a timestamp and the amount of randomized. 3 times Panthers, Cardinals. 4 times Saints, Raiders. 5 times Saints, Rams. In the 6th and final time, Steelers, Bills.
Bam. Mm-hmm. Yep.
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 Alright, let's do the names now. There we go. Boom. Random again. Yahoo. Live. There goes the...
Who's that? Madonna's men through the years. The material girl is old, dog.
Hey guys, next week we're going to bust this case of Valor right here, so if y'all are interested. And also tonight we're going to bust this couple of spots available. Paste. Boom, let's go. One time, Paulette. 2 times, Paulette Peter. 3 times, Peter. I'll do something real quick. Let me get something out of the way. Peter Paulette, that's 3 times right here. In the future, your front would be nice too. Sean G, Wade.
That one's played out, dude. Everybody,
Candace, Paulette.
Everybody wants to play that, and it takes 2.
Paulette, Aaron. That's the 6th and final time. Here we go. Copy this out. Mouse. Let me get my little. You on 0.5?
All the time, Tip.
Oh. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sean G gets the 15% off. All right, got in.
So who's number 5?
Sean G got in last, too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sean G.
Last spot mojo, bro.
All right, here we go. We got Steelers, Paulette. Giants, Francis. Jets, Peter K. Bengals, Eric P. Brown, Sean G. Rams, Paulette. Redskins, Paulette. Seahawks, Peter K. Colts, Francis. Cardinals, Francis. Bucks, Francis. Chiefs, Sean. Titans, Wade. Cowboys, Sean. Eagles, Paulette. Falcons, Sean. Bears, Paulette. Lions, Sean. Chargers, Aaron. Broncos, Eric. Ravens, Wade. Saints, Peter. Jags, Paulette. Pats, Paulette. Vikings, Paulette. Packers, Sean. Texans, Eric. 49ers, Peter. Dolphins, Eric. Raiders, Paulette. Panthers, Paulette. Build, Aaron S. All right, here we go.
Give me a little second to
get y'all look at it.
Check that out real quick. While we check the rhyme, y'all. Oh, yeah.
All right, we got y'all's team done. Go ahead, dude. Knock it out.
So which one do you want to pop? We'll let Papesh decide. How about that? Papesh, what box? Right or left, bro?
One or two? Okay, this one?
Left? All right. Sealed up. It's one of them leaf helmets.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All right, there's a seal. For the all right, Dallas Cowboys. There we go. America's team. Deion Sanders, badass. Oh, we were talking about Leon Sandcastle earlier. There you go, Sean G. Congratulations. Oh, who has the Cowboys? That's Sean, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, congratulations, Sean G. Deion Sanders, nice. Prime time. Check that out. Autographed by Deion Sanders.
Leon Sandcastle.
Very nice. You know, whenever I think of Deion, dude, I ain't gonna lie, I think of him as a Niner, right? You know, I don't think of him as a Cowboy because he's like a Rena DB, but he sure likes to be known as a Cowboy, bro. Nice helmet.
He lives in Dallas, don't he, around there?
Yeah, he does. All right, awesome, man. Congratulations, Sean G. Very nice helmet.
Sweet.
Nice, man.
I mean, I'm a Texans fan, dude, so I don't really get off.
Look at that, dude. There's like some. It's like he was eating potato chips. Prime time, touching the star. Got the man. Look at that. We got some Lay's barbecue potato chips on there. Yeah.
Got you, man.
Let you appreciate know, you man. Being here, man.
I'll text you or call you.
So he's got a handful of spots left in the other one. Looks like we're down to what, five now, dude? Somewhere around there. Yeah. Oh, you're eight? Okay, yeah, you're still there? Yeah. Well, I think I got two more sold, dude. I was going to tell you we're going to be down to three, but I guess we're down to eight. Okay.
I don't know. So what's up?
Yeah, Alan wants two. Yeah, Alan with two more, dude, so you're down to six now.
So what's up, man? You like the Deion Sanders or what?
Dude, I'm digging him. You know I'm a Cowboy fan, dog. Check that out. It's nice. I wonder what it's going for, dude.
Hmm?
I wonder what Deion Sanders' helmet's going for, man.
I don't know. Don't care.
Nah. Whatever, dude. Is Sean a Cowboy fan, dude?
Hmm?
Is Sean a Cowboy fan?
I don't know. I think he's Texas, but he's smart as well.
Maybe he'll sell it.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, dude, they've been going for. There's one that went for 105. Not too bad, dude. Anywhere from. One for one.
Mm-hmm.
They sold anywhere from 75 to 105, it looks like.
Whatever, dude.
What do you mean, whatever, dude? Don't be hating, dog. Don't be hating because it's a Cowboy, you know? They got him listed for like $150. Everything's gone up right now, man.
Alright, dude, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just 6, dude.
6 spots left. 6. Prime time.
Whatever time. Y'all happy, dude?
Aw, dude, I'm right, dude.
I'm messing with you, bud.
Come on, man. You know that's a cool auto to get. I'd have been happy if it had been on a Niners helmet. You know what I'm saying? That's the best DB I've ever seen play, man.
Yeah.
Right? Post this, dude. So I'm about to post this on... bad for a little $27 invested right there.
Yeah, that was it. What's going on, Francis, Jim, Francis, Jim, Jim? What's up?
Put it up there if y'all want. Y'all want to do it, we'll put it up there.
I'm not understanding about still breaking the other three tonight. We're going to be breaking here in a little bit this. These 1, 2, 3, 4 right here. Okay. Show that helmet, dude. Yeah, I think we had 2 in a 6, including in 6 box last week. Those were that hidden treasures, the TriStar ones, and then I can't remember, bro. Nah, this is the one you were in right here. Let's see what teams did you have. For the helmet, a while ago you had Colts, Cardinals, Bucks, and that's it, man. Oh, and Giants up here. Oh, it's all good.
I'm here.
Oh, we're doing a mic check real quick. We're going to restart because we're getting close to breaking this four box. Hold on.
Getting close, man. I'm working on some more spots too. Almost there.
Sorry about that.
Gotta get him. I want to let y'all, you know, take in that primetime helmet, dude. You know.
Ha.
Enjoy the silence.
Enjoy the silence.
Prime.